Sealot News. My name is Riya Kumari and you're watching Crime News, where you will find crime's latest news. Steamed at not having a male child, a man in Andhra Pradesh wound up apparently killing his 2-year-old girl and left his 5-year-old little girl with genuine wounds. Upon the several of the episode, the charged man, distinguished as Prasad, showed up at their home and stirred up some dust with his wife. Several was having a continuous questions and Prasad was apparently agitated with not having a male child. He even asked his wife for a separation. Following the fight, Prasad assaulted his girls. He howled his 2-year-old Pranavi out and hit her against a concrete wall, intention of killing her. He likewise pushed the top of his other girl, Siri, into a mud street, yet she endures. Nevertheless, she supported genuine wounds. In the meanwhile, his wife figured out how to escape safe. Like this, we'll keep you updated with everyday news. That's all for the day today. Have a good day. Thank you.